Oscar-winning actor Leonardo DiCaprio is all set to surprise his fans with yet another strong role. This time, the Hollywood actor is all set to portray the artist Leonardo da Vinci in the upcoming biopic. Yes, it's true. DiCaprio will also produce the latest film under his Appian Way banner alongside President of Production Jennifer Davisson for Paramount, which has acquired the rights to Walter Isaacson's book on Leonardo da Vinci. Now, isn't it exciting? A very few people know that the actor's name is actually based on the legendary artist. DiCaprio apparently wanted to play the prominent artist as he was so named because his pregnant mother was looking at a Leonardo da Vinci painting in a museum in Italy when he first gigged. Well, it'll be thrilling to watch the actor playing this role. Isn't it? News Desk.